And I think what distinguishes the president, the president's approach, all of the above approach to our energy future from the Republican approach is that the Republican approach is essentially one that is written by or dictated by big oil, and it focuses almost entirely on oil and fossil fuels.